Hey guys, this is Jessica from Peterson SEO. Thank you so much for speaking with me and requesting your free video. So today we're going to go over just a few tips that you can apply right away that's really going to help with your online presence as well as getting more organic leads so you don't have to rely on paid lead services like Angie's and Home Advisor. All right, so here we are, nearly 70% of your organic leads come from your website. So it's gonna be really, really important your website be properly optimized so you can capture that traffic. All right, so your website is looking good. You got a fabulous logo. You have separate pages for each of your major services, which is awesome. This is really what you want. Having separate pages allows you to focus on content and build it around each of these services so you can target multiple local buyer intent keywords for that service. That's going to be really, really critical to being found online in your area for those services. Now, you want to make sure that all pages have original content and that you're not targeting the same keyword on multiple pages. Otherwise, Google will penalize you for it. Okay, so this is good. Click to call, that's good. Okay, don't do this. Near you, near me, those are national terms. You don't want to be using national keywords unless you are going to service the entire United States. If that's the case, then use those. But if not, you're going to get false metrics. The only people coming to your website are going to be national people that you can't help, and they're going to leave your website. So you have to focus on local keywords. This, even though it sounds local, it is actually national. So you need to be targeting your local, this should be Idaho Falls. Idaho Falls Disaster Restoration. So you really need to refocus your content on those local buyer intent keywords, keeping in mind that there's usually multiple variations of those keywords because people research differently. So you want to capitalize on that. See, okay, and you service multiple areas. So I would definitely consider adding service area pages. If these areas have any search volume for your services, they really need their own page so you can be found organically. And those service area pages should be like mini home pages with summaries of each of your services. Focus on the relevant keywords for that specific location. Okay. We have some FAQs. All right. So you have an okay amount of content, but none of your content is focused on local keywords. And so that's really, really critical for you. Google ranks your website not based on appearance, but based on content. Content is key and you need a ton of it. Google wants a minimum of about 1500 words of content or more, depending on what your competition is doing. So if your competitors have more content, you need more content than they have, not just on your homepage, but throughout your website. And your content has to be built around those local buyer intent keywords. You're going to need 250 words for every keyword you want to target. And again, make sure you're not targeting the same keywords on multiple pages. Tobin is your number one competitor for water damage. They have a nice looking website. They've got the click to call phone numbers. They have a bunch of separate service area pages and a bunch of location or service area pages. That is allowing them to actually be found in some of those areas. And here we go. So this is a local buyer intent keyword. These guys are focused on the local keywords, which is actually what's helping drive their traffic. And with local keywords, you have a better opportunity to convert them into customers. These guys have a ton more content than you guys do. So you're going to have to beat their content. And you want to focus it on those keywords. And then go support your website with SEO, because without search engine optimization, you are not going to be found organically online. So if we look here, you have a rating of a 9 out of 100 in Google's Trust Flow, which means Google does not trust your website a whole lot just yet. And that's based 100% on your backlinks and referring domains. Not all are created equal. This is a popularity contest in Google. So the more relevant these links and referring domains are to your services, the more authority it's going to give you and the higher it's going to help you to rank. Google gives you credit for one backlink per referring domain, and you want to try and get all do follow links because they share the power of high ranking sites with you to help you rank. If we look here, only 25 of yours are do follow. So you only have 25 relevant backlinks helping your website. You have been indexed for 31 keywords, but you're only getting 15 people to your website on average per month. Now, all of your keywords that you've been indexed for are either your brand or national terms. And so as important as branding is in this industry, most people are searching specifically for the service, not so much on the brand. You really do have to focus. And as you can see, your keywords are on multiple pages. So that is going to create keyword cannibalization. And even though you should be ranking on the first page, you're going to find that you're not. So it's going to be really, really important to work on the strategies we just went over. If we look at your competitor, they only have a rating of a 3.5 with over 1,000 backlinks, which just proves that not all backlinks are good backlinks. Not all are created equal. They have 60 referring domains that are do follow, so you do need to beat their 60 in quality as well as quantity. They've been indexed for over 175 keywords, and they are getting 76 people on average to their website. So they still have a lot of work to do, and they're going to be super easy to beat. But you do have to work on the strategies that we went over. And the last part of this is this Google My Business section. Your goal should be to be in the top three, which you are, so that's great. But you want to make sure you are for all of your keywords and service areas, because 30% of people search here and don't search anywhere else. So if you're not in this top three, you need to optimize this page and go and get more citations. And that's the name of your business, address, phone number, and website, and listing those in a bunch of directories like Yelp, Yellow Pages, and Glassdoor. So you need a lot more of those than your top competitor. But when you follow each of these tips I have provided you, your website has that opportunity to be number one in your service areas for all of your services. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that you found it helpful and would really love to get your feedback. If you have any questions, go ahead and give me a call at the number on the screen and we can chat. Thank you so much for watching. I look forward to hearing from you soon.